Hey, hey, hi, hi, hi!
Hi.
Oh, now you can continue.
Pause, pause, pause.
Okay, that's it. That's it. Done.
Equal hey, infinite dimensions. What is a string theory?
So that's his mouth.
About string theory. Let's get out of here.
No, you see. Do you want me to explain string theory to you? Because it's it's quite simple.
Add that back.
Well, you're going to explain string theory. You ready?
Ready, Warbot?
Strings.
You see?
No.
You can see the string.
That dimension is on a plane.
No. You see, the universe is spinning, kind of like a top. Now, the strings that are used to spin the top, that's string theory.
It all makes sense now.
Then Captain Falcon came in and just did stuff.
Here we go.
Beep beep.
Beep beep.
This is the next trauma center.
I'm a macrophage!
This is the next trauma center, okay?
That's a white blood cell.
Strangely, this is just a boss fight, along with a tiny little bit.
Grab everyone, grab one! I got two! We need them all!
They don't give me any.
There we go.
Oh god!
Throw them at him! Kill him!
This is actually pretty fun. I like this one a lot.
Why did we get two this time? Last time we only had one.
Because I stole one? In a glitch, maybe?
Really, I wish we had four.
No, but we can play Super Frisbee.
Super Meat Boy. Are those sausages?
He's crazy for those sausages.
I got... Damn it!
Oh no!
It's boss!
Boss. Boss, boss, boss.
It's Armagoma!
Do you want to get laser?
Maybe.
Stop it! We're in his brain!
Swing, swing, swing.
Oh, he's got a glioma then. Let's kill it.
We'll cure you, sir.
Isn't there a Zelda boss like this?
Probably.
Ow! Lord Chicken died.
How did I die?
Explosions?
I don't know.
I understand the explosion part, but what led to the explosion?
Ooh, good job.
Take that.
This is how your body works, people.
Yeah.
This is where the fish is.
Little robots.
This is how you fight off infections, people.
You get us. If I'm for you.
We are the new doctors of this generation.
We are the cure.
I died.
We are the future.
We are the Borg.
But guess what? We'll take you to the morgue.
Oh god!
We are the Borg, but we'll take you to the morgue.
I died again.
Ow!
Oh jeez!
How are you doing
that's our
that?
That's our tagline. We'll take you to the morgue.
Yep!
Mysterious box. Funky student.
Yeah!
It's
hey, I got the winning kill.
Around the world.
So sick of that song.
I think that GNR won.
I don't know.
Yep.
You did it!
Oh, I barely did anything!
You are the champion.
It's okay, people who are moving from the funky student. Funky student still. Not funky.
Well done, little sack boy! Dr. Higginbotham, how are you feeling?
I have been on a journey through layers upon layers of mind flowers. I was wrestling, and then I'm tumbling, and everyone's smiling at me, except they didn't have faces, so they weren't really smiling, but I marveled at the pleasant upholstery. There were all these geometries, fractal star worms competing for my affections, and they were amazed when my eyes were pies spinning and cooking and dancing figures of eight. Huge spaceship is not a spaceship, it's a broken thought on a petal wing. Machine elves were skipping through the dream flux, man, branching and growing and splitting and singing, but I fixed them.
I see. So, huge spaceship is working again, then. Chaps, all aboard!
I think we should be leaving.
Wait! History will surely tell of this day. Maidens will weep at our humble sacrifice. Our names will be etched in the stars.
Ezorade, get out of here!
The time has come and gone for Ulfar.
He is still part of the life core, man. He's spinning, screaming, but he's got no mouth. He's a light bulb.
Is he still alive?
Avalon's wriggling off the mind plane, and time rewinds to a chrysalis. Not wasting a moment, let's blast off.
That's the most sense you've made all day. Woof, woof.
Hey!
What?
We're back.
We are back.
Mm-hmm.
That was the most amazing cutscene ever to exist.
Next time we'll set the controls for the heart of the Negativitron.
Generic comment about the cutscene.
We'll set the controls to 11.
Yes. I already have it to 15. Where have you been?
I shall do the Konami code.
Yes, Neil shall do the Konami code.
Then we get 30 extra lives, but we still lose anyway because of the damn final boss.
Set the controls to the heart of the sun!
Ah!
The sun!